Watch this battle between Mike Fisher and Kevin Bieksa for space.
Game 4 of the playoff series between the Anaheim Ducks and the Nashville Predators was a nasty one.
That was accidentally on purpose.
And it was full of hard hits.
Up into the corner.
Solid hit from Watson. He's got nose plugs.
Then Ducks captain Ryan Getzlaf struck out, not with a body check, but what appeared to be a homophobic slur. Getzlaf apologized, but seemed to downplay the incident.
Fortunately enough, nobody heard it. If you can read lips, it's a little bit harder, and I apologize for that.
The league fined him $10,000, but did not suspend him. He was back on the ice last night.
Nervous.
The day before Getzlaf made the slur, Toronto Blue Jays center fielder Kevin Pillar made a homophobic slur and was suspended by the team for 2 games.
You know, I have the ability to be made an example of, and I'm willing to accept that.
Last year, then-Chicago Blackhawks player Andrew Shaw was fined and suspended for a game after using the same word as Pillar.
I wanted to apologize for my actions.
Some think Getzlaf is getting off lightly because he's a star player.
I don't think that is doing enough to curb it. I think the NHL had an opportunity to step up.
Brock McGillis came out after playing in the OHL.
I thought being gay was wrong. I thought it was bad. And that was all based off the language I heard. Language I heard in locker rooms, language I heard on the ice.
He now promotes inclusivity in sports and says kids need to learn it early.
We have to program at tyke, at novice, at the younger ages, so then they grow up thinking this is wrong, so that gay kid in the room feels safe.
The incident with Getzlaf probably won't get much attention at tomorrow night's game in Nashville. The Ducks have to win or else be eliminated. Ali Chiasson, CBC News, Toronto.